This week's episode of Sportsnet Brightest Stars Showdown is coming at you from Columbus as the Oilers close out a three-game road trip. I'm Chris Westcott for Oilers TV, here to pit two of the week's biggest plays against each other and let you, the fans, decide on a winner. Last week, Mark Letestu's goal received the most votes, and D, you were our fan winner. This week, it's Leon Draisaitl's shorty against Philadelphia versus Yohann Auvitu scoring in Montreal. Let's take a look.
Couturier will come out of the right corner with 30 seconds left on the power play. He turned it over to McDavid, and now 2-on-1 shorthanded for Edmonton. McDavid walks in, backhanded in front, wrist shot, score, Leon Draisaitl, and Edmonton breaks through. 1-0 Oilers, McDavid and Draisaitl, who feast on Philadelphia for fun, this time hook up for a shorthanded goal.
This year, twice in one game, they lost all eight of those games, not surprisingly. Puljujarvi gets it up, McDavid in front, scores! Auvitu, and the route is on. 6-1.
What a rush and what a pass from Connor McDavid.
Will it be Draisaitl or Auvitu? You decide. Cast your vote and share with your friends for your chance to win two tickets to Rogers Place when the Oilers take on the Vegas Golden Knights on April 5th. Your experience will include two tickets and complimentary food and beverage. So place your vote on the official Oilers Facebook and Twitter channels or head to edmontonoilers.com/brightest stars for more information. It's Sportsnet Brightest Stars Showdown. Will you be the winner?